What are you doing? Oh boy. Stand back!
All right. Let's find a way to the harbor. The boat's still there.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh, that's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What?
What?
Oh, yeah. I guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's rig. I kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this...
is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Shoot, shoot, kill!
Looks like we missed our chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can, swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Really? God damn it. That ain't fair.
Now. Wait, that's not one of Eddie's.
Thank you. See this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dot.
And... Hello.
Hello.
He's alive.
He's alive.
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding him at gunpoint.
I know. Yeah, it seems weird. But no. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Thank you.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open. Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling. River ought to take us right up to the monastery. All right?
Okay.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Just slow down.
One
of Eddie's goons could be up ahead.
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my God. That's disgusting. I wish I had my camera. So what? The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Wait, that doesn't make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since a trap was spawned.
Something or someone? Do you think that...
Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Nothing. Absolutely nothing. We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Navarro can't be far off.
They've left their attack dogs at the gate.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Salaman.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along.
That son of a bitch gave you trespass.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
No, no, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Thank you. He's over there. He's over there.
Thank you.